What's up, guys? Just loaded up my board and pulled up to the lake here. I'm gonna do a little bit of paddle boarding today and some skating too. There's a couple hills around here, so I'm gonna break out the longboard and just carve some hills. So yeah, should be fun. Kind of forgot how terrifying speed wobbles are when you're mobbing down the hill and then all of a sudden the board starts shaking and you feel like it's gonna throw you off. Man, that's terrifying. So it looks like there's a bit of open water to paddle. So I'm gonna unload my board and just paddle around for like 20 minutes and just get some sun. Feels so good outside. Thank you. What's up, guys? I just dropped by the office to see Mitch because he's stuck inside today. Hey, Mitch. I showed him some of the clips from the day. What'd you say about GoPros, man?
There's no depth of field on it, so you can't tell that you were on. He was obviously at a big hill, going fast. You just can't tell, man, because you got the fisheye all the time, every time. It's annoying, but it's whatever.
Anyways, thanks for watching, guys.
That's what you guys are right now. Your fish's eye. Think about that.